Okay, we're testing fuel injectors here, so we've made up a little connector here to be able to pressurize some carb clean into the back end of the fuel injector. And so we've put together a graduated step of different pipes and hoses joined together with heat shrink tubing to be able to connect the back of the injector to the straw that goes to the carb cleaner. So we're gonna attach that on there, our little hose clamp. And then we have some leads connected to a 12 volt battery here that we can we'll connect to the coil connectors on the fuel injector. And then we can open and close the coil in here. You might be able to hear it click on here. That's it opening and closing. So it is safe to just open this and click it and leave it open. And then we can attach it to our can of carb clean here. And with the plunger open there, we should be able to see it spray. You should get, you know, an even spray pattern like that. Brian, if you want to touch that while I pressurize it. So when it's under operation in the bike, you go ahead. You should see it open and close like that with the clicks. So that is a sign of a clean and properly functioning injector. Oh, I'll go ahead and, yeah, there we go. Depressurize. Smash the like button, subscribe. Thanks for watching.